Kierkegaard made his literary debut with a series of essays published in 1843 under the pseudonym Vigilius Haufniensis. The essays discussed the nature of faith and love, and attacked the religious establishment of his time.